Now we will discuss the exam pattern for SAAT B.Tech exam. The question paper consists of a total of 120 objective type questions with allotted time of 2 hours. There is negative marking of -1 for each wrong attempt and +4 mark for every correct answer. The questions will be based on the syllabus on 10+2 science and mathematics books. Number of sections in this exam will depend on the course selected by the candidate. Questions will be asked only in English language. For full syllabus, check the link in the description. If you find the content of this video relevant, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel.